Good afternoon, everyone, and you are looking at the wonderful Penghuashan Sports Park Gymnasium right here in Chengdu, China, the basketball competition. And today, it is the women's category, the bronze medal game. And we all look to the final a little bit later. Lost the handle, got it back though. Corner on the drive to the rack. Oh, good defense. Shut down and shut that door. Closed right there. Good defense. Chinese Taipei's Zhou Qing. Goes around to the rack, yes! What a move right there with the Jensu. Down the middle, good pass, out, fires! Rebound, there's a second basket and one. A very grind out quarter it was, but end of the first period score, Finland 8, Chinese Taipei 3. Lin with the screen for Chinese Taipei. She's trying to roll to the rim slowly. Corner fires. Bang! Great shot. The triple is good. Pops the three. Lost the handle. Gets it back though. It is hustle. Baseline. No. Tap. Chinese Taipei. 3-on-2 situation. They got to pass it. Shoots from the baseline. Yes! They hit the front for the very first time. Oh, good movement. Excellent team basketball right there by Finland. Halftime score, Finland 23, Chinese Taipei 19. The drive, bounce pass open for the two. Yes! Good start, Chinese Taipei. Swing, skip pass. Good movement, bounce, rise. Puts it away, nicely done right there. Steps in right there, good pressure defense. Chinese Taipei need to take the shot. Oh, beats the horn right there. Fantastic stuff by Feng Xiaotong. Third quarter score, Finland 39, Chinese Taipei 32. 7-point lead for Finland. Bang! Their first 3-point shot of the game. Sara Bejari hits. Shoots for the triple. Oh, Shu finds her range. Screen. No foul, swing, shoots for three, miss, rebound, great touch pass. Here come Finland, bounce, rise up, and score right there. Jeanette Arnio. Penetrating. Here it is, spin, shoots, bang! What a big, big shot by Finland. Can't play hero basketball. They've got to play smart basketball. Oops. Deflection once again. 2.1 seconds left on the shot clock. Sara, long three. Bang! The long shot from the outside by Sara Bejani. Step up the moment, come at the hour, come at the shooter. What a moment right there for her and the nation, and converts the 4-point play. And Finland can smell victory. They are about to be crowned the bronze medalist of the FISU World University Games. Final score right here, Finland 56, Chinese Taipei 49. Finland secure the bronze medal. Right here, the gold medal game between the People's Republic of China and Japan. pen. Bring it up slowly. On the outside, they accelerate. Takes it to the rim and scores right there. And one. She gets the bucket and the bang. Hand off. Gonna try to penetrate to the rack. Good defense right there by Hanshu. Gotta watch that shot clock. Gotta be careful. Looking for the backdoor for the three. Bang! Hanshu! Here they come, China. 2-on-2 situation. Now 2-on-4. Bit slow in transition though, China. Skip pass. She should have set the screen. Double team right there. Fires! Bang! Hanshu again, it is! Electric stuff from the People's Republic! Japan. Sets and shoots. Yes! Nothing but net. Gambate! That's what they needed. Japan. Sidestep three. Ball landed in the tin and one. She gets the hoop and the harm to make this a 2-point ball game. Japan are trying to press. Oh, there it is, the turnover. Need to bounce pass it to the open Japan player, but she drives. And what a move right there. What a run right here by Japan. China accelerating. China move forward quickly. Wide open for the three. Bang! Doi, 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 says the fans of China. Oh! Anything you can shoot, we can do as well. 21-23. The enforcer and one. I thought that was an offensive foul for one moment, but she said nope. It's like trying to stop a bulldozer. Oh, good bullet pass, nice feed. They know they've got the bigger players, but they're putting them in position to score. Look at that pass. Bullet pass. At the end of the first period, Japan 25, the People's Republic of China 28. Feeds it out. Good team movement right here, good ball movement. Posting up, hook shot, yes. Hook and the hit right there by Li Yifan. She had fun doing that. Drives up high. Well done to Japan's Sayaka Suzuki. Picks it up high and in. They're trading baskets right now. Double team, good pass. And she is more of a facilitator right now, Hanshu. With 11 on the shot clock. A lot of time here, Hanshu. Li Yifan in the lane. Li Yifan with the runner. Li Yifan with a basket. Good job, Li Yifan. So, the coach of China, Xuan Nan, sticking with her. As compared to Yutong, a good cut and a nice finish. Japan needs to call for a timeout. Almost like a give and go. China with a 9-point lead. Screen by Japan, not the greatest screen. Needed a bit more separation. Off the fake, on the drive, cross, shoots, gets the sauce. Nice. Great shooter right there. Out, off the fake. Oh, almost puts her on her ankles. Oh, stole, but she hits back and says, responds, drives the lane with the finger roll, and one. That's a good move there by Saori Yasue. Calm, collective move right there. She took the contact in the head. Too strong right there, Hanshu. And right now, she's got 4 points. But like I said, she's been more of a facilitator today, Hanshu. Up and in. Hanshu with 3 assists tonight. 5-point game, good D. Oh, Japan get it back. Here they come. Rise up,
And one.
Great move right there, Azusa Asahin. Look at that. Calm and collected. Will they go for the triple? Baseline. Double team. Nope. Offensive foul because Yutong was using the elbow. Chicken wings. Let's have a look at this. Yeah, good call by the ref. She was using her elbow. Accelerating. Backwards, forwards. Is that illegal screen? Let's look at this here. Yeah. Clear cut. Oh, nice pull-up pass, pump fake. Oh, it's in. That's the strength of Yutong. No foul, says the referee. Continuation. Here comes China. They're on a good run right here at the moment. Shoots. Yutong. Yutong, no problem. Sup, sup, sui. A 7-point lead for China. No joy. Here they come. This run is big. Potentially one of the biggest runs of this game. Yutong just said, come and defend me. Yutong, there she is. She needs a, where's the double team? Double team, too strong. Miss Liu Yutong. Powerful, impactful, dynamite in the paint. Japan lost the handle. It's just all falling apart for the Japan team at the moment. Needs a shot, no. And what an amazing run right there. That was an 8-0 run by China. A halftime score right here, Japan 44, People's Republic of China 53. And the third period just begun, China in possession. And overall, some numbers to share with you. Out rebounding Japan 29-13 in the first half. Great movement here by China, but couldn't finish. We're at 45% from the field. Oh! Nicely done. What a big shot right there. The triple scored by Hanshu. 51% from the field versus Japan's 45. 67% from the outside. Japan in the first half. But right now, China with a solid lead and Japan hits straight back through Minami Ikamatsu. Good run. Baseline, double team right there. Wide open for the three. Bang! Haucho, which means good shot. And one. She gets the hoop and the harm. China looking for cutters. Hanshu, good pass. Hanshu for another triple. Bang! And Japan have no answers for Hanshu at the moment. She is doing everything. Out. Fires. Laces that. The three is good. Here comes Japan. Accelerating. Firing. Gambate from the outside. China, good defense, Japan, but they can't leave them wide open for the triple. Bang! Haucho! That's the shot China was looking for. And they got it. And now with a two-possession lead in the third quarter. But Japan wants to come back, and they do. slowly but surely. A touch pass. Double team, but she off the double. That basket doesn't count. That's an offensive foul. So the Japan team celebrating. Great defense against a very strong player. That's going to give them the confidence that they can defend Liu Yutong. China off the high screen, puts on a back corner. Off the fake, she wants a three. They want a three, but they'll go and drive the lane. Yes! The runner is good. Su Yuan, the business admin student, taking care of business. 90 seconds to go before the end of the third. China have some breathing space. Japan want to hit back with any shot. Good defense. Releases. Bang! Gambate! They need a double team. Goes inside, works her way in, and scores. Han Shu. Powerful play right there. Launches. Bang! Another three. It's raining threes. Defense is tight by both teams. Gotta watch the shot clock. Only four left. Cross, drive, up. Yes! Beats the horn. With another two for China. Goes inside and in. No defense right there. These two teams just trading baskets. Third quarter time score, Japan 73, People's Republic of China 76. It's all we could have asked for a final for the FISU World University Games. On the drive, yes! Slices that Japan defense wide open. Here come Japan off the cross, on the drive. Gets the sauce right there. I think at the end of the day, whoever wins this game, their defense has to take the credit. Whoever is their defensive consultant or defensive coordinator, good job. Movement, basket! Fires, that's not going in. Good job by China to force Japan to take that three-point shot. China say, hold it up, let's not be ambitious. Waste a bit of time, we have a 7-point lead. The China crowd roaring. Got a kick. Try to do a hook shot. Nicely done. She saw the mismatch, put her elbow out, and went for the hook. For the three, bang! Calmly done right there by Miu Okamoto. Oh, she got the rebound, kick, fires! Bang! An amazing shot from the outside to give China a lot of breathing space, but back is good. Getting physical and chippy down there. Wide open, fires! Bang! Gambate! Three-point shooting, almost even, Steven. Cut down the middle and finishes at the rim. Good offensive set. And an excellent finish right there. Bang! What a big shot. On the drive. Oh, good D. But they still got it. Puts it up. Miss. China just holding it up. Step by step. They're looking for a high screen. Where's my screen, says China. The Chinese point guard. No, Sun Ke Sin. Chu, pass up. No, tap. Chu again. Chu, pass up. Yes! Sun Kazen gets the two. Japan fires long. Bang! This game ain't over. This is a barnstorm of a finish right here in Chengdu. China holding it up. Hand off. Fires! Bang! Japan, will they go for a big shot or will they go for a two? China just got to play D. Corner pocket. Oh, miss. China got the ball. They're just going to hang on to it, but there's still a bit of time left. Only 4 points. This is exciting stuff. We love it. Drives. Yes! The two is good. On the drive as she takes the contact. And the pain right there. Let's have a look. She's injured. Strong move right there by Su Ke-sin. Beats the double team. And she's hurt. Leadership by example. Any shot will do. Tanaka up and in. Good basket by Tanaka. Don't foul. Just let him go. There's no point fouling. On the drive. No, slowing it down. They're just going to try to get the steal. Han Shu. Will she go for the three? It'd be fitting if she did. Just fire it now. Fire it. Runner. Out. They get the ball back. And they're going to win this game. Woo Man Hao. We are good, says China. We are united. And we are the champions of the FISU World University Games right here in Chengdu. An amazing performance by the host team. Japan, full credit to them. They gave it everything they've got. The final score right here. People's Republic of China, 99. Japan, 91. The gold medal goes to China. The gold medal being won by the People's Republic of China. Japan in second place and Finland in third. And Chinese Taipei finished in fourth position.